What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 21-22 Panini Hoops Basketball just sold out. This is a 5-box break. 2 random teams, each number 3. And again, guys, all card ship. Everybody gets 2 random teams in the NBA. And here is a dice roller, customer names, and teams. Let's roll it. And we got ourselves a 2 and a 5 7 times. Good luck. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5, 6, and 7. Greg Thomas down to SKS. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. To Rick, you have the Heat. Jason with the Nuggets. Adam with the Warriors and Blazers. Jason with the Bulls. SKS with the Bucks, Spurs, and Thunder. Mike Chow with the Celtics. Michaela with the Utah Jazz. Ryan with the Lakers. Steven with the Raptors. SKS with the Pelicans. Ryan with the Mavericks. Jeremy with the Hornets. EA with the T-Wolves. Jeremy with the Suns. EA with the Magic and Hawks. Mike with the Wizards. Jeremy with the Knicks. Adam with the Nets. EA with the Clippers. Rick with the Cavs. Steven with the Kings. Adam with the Rockets. Michaela with the Pacers, SKS with the Pistons, Jeremy with the Grizzlies, and SKS with the 76ers. All right, anybody wants to trade? Give you guys a quick minute. Alright, TWC guys. Come on, printer. All right, guys. Here is looks a little off. that's better. There you go, guys. All right. Let's do it. Good luck. Probably not, Jeremy. I don't think there's specifically a specific card you're looking for in hoops. So I don't think there is a case hit. What people would like to consider a case hit would probably be the top tier rookies. But no, not that I know of. Like, this isn't like Donruss where like you can chase marvels or, you know, press proof marvels and stuff like that. Specific inserts. Elmore Smith. From Milwaukee. Plus, there's 20 boxes in a case. They're pretty much kind of giving us a little retail vibe, even though this is hobby. Milwaukee Bucks. It's going to ask KS. Kuminga. Devin Booker. Jalen Suggs. Zion. High court, Zion. Luka Garza. Mike Conley. Road to the finals. Cade Cunningham. Evan Mobley. Josh Christopher. John Stockton. Jaden Springer, LaMelo, little insert, Zaire Williams, Trae Young, Jonte Murray and a Cade Cunningham to end it right there. All right, and a Klay Thompson redback. He's back tomorrow. All right, next one. All right, where's Scotty? Kyrie. Grimes. Giannis. Jalen Suggs. Josh Giddey. And Jawan Howard. Jawan Howard. Wiz, Jalen Green, Cade Cunningham, Jawan. Wiz is going to Mike Tower. Jaden Springer. We got a Kuminga. And we have a Vince Carter for the Raptors. This looks really cool. Raptor, that's going to Steven. Moises Moody. Tatum. Gary Trent Jr. to $199. And we have Carl Anthony Towns. Evan Mobley. Another Evan Mobley. Ooh, that's a redback Evan Mobley. Had a feeling why there was two Evan Mobleys right back to each other. Very nice. And we have Josh Christopher. All right, let me double check this one right here besides that other red back I just pulled out. Make sure that there isn't any other ones. Not in this stack. Let me double check this stack over here that I just put away. So far, two red backs though, back to back, and an Evan Mobley red back too. All right, and then two autographs so far as well. So remember, guys, if you guys are paying attention, anybody listening, if the promo, all the breaks obviously don't sell out, we're not going to give away $2,500. But as a consolation, we're still willing to give away $1,500 if we sell out that Leaf Metal Baseball break, the random hit break, where you're guaranteed a hit for $60. And if we sell out the Impeccable RMBs to sell out Impeccable Football. So what we'll do is we'll take every promo break that sold out today, including obviously those two breaks that need to sell out. We'll randomize the customer names. $1,500 giveaway, winner take all. Someone's gonna win $1,500. So that's a nice little consolation, guys. If we can't fill up every other break, including the five box mixer and a couple more pack fillers for the 0304, at least what we can do is sell out Leaf Metal and Impeccable RMBs, and we'll give away $1,500. So that's a good consolation right there. It's a good consolation. I know, no Scotty yet, Steven, but we still have three boxes, man. Do not worry. Play to the whistle. I'm sure we'll get some. But that'd be a good little consolation right there, guys, if we can sell that Leaf Metal, which you're guaranteed a hit there, so that's even better than any other group break already. And it's only $60. And then, of course, if we can sell out those Impeccable RMBs, you also get promo spots there, and that'll sell out Impeccable. We could at least do those two. We could give away at least $1,500 tonight. Donovan Mitchell to $9.99. Nice Jalen Green purple. Very nice. That's a big hit right there for the Rockets. Adam with the Houston Rockets. Jalen Green been playing good basketball to start off the season. Kuminga. Josh Giddey. James Harden. There's Scotty. There you go, Steven. There's Scotty. Trey Mann. Mm-hmm. Moises Moody now playing. Luka Garza. Donovan Mitchell to 2021. Shaquille O'Neal. Jalen Suggs. Danny Avdija to 199. Chris Middleton, Hoops Inc. That is for Milwaukee, going to SKS. Paul George. All right, two more boxes to go, guys. Second to last box, guys. Anthony Davis, that's numbered to 25, high court. Nice, Evan Mobley now playing. Kawhi Leonard. LeBron. Josh Giddey. Jaylen Brown to 199. Scotty Barnes. Actually, I forgot to check the redbacks on this one. And the last couple, let me check these out really quick. Found one. Looks like a Dylan Brooks at least. Here's a second one. Hi, sir. Are you blind? How rude would that be if you actually were a new customer and I said that? Like, oh, so rude. All right. Second half here. And we have, Hot Signature Rookies, Dayron Sharp for Brooklyn. Going to Adam. Steph. Vucevic. Green. These look really nice. Bulls. Jalen. Franz Wagner. Kuminga. Cade Cunningham. Jamtastic, LeBron James. Check these ones right here for some redbacks. All right, last box, guys. Bradley Beal. Last box right here, guys. Charles Bassey. Preston. Terrence Ross. Murphy. Moises Moody. Isaiah Jackson, rookie. Chris Duarte. Anderson, rookie. Nothing super crazy yet. Boak Knight. Kevin Durant, hoops. There's a Davion Mitchell. That's like the first time I've seen him today. Isaiah Livers. Spidey Lewis and Usman Garuba. No, actually, I put two of them in the fridge at home. I was thinking of trying one at some time tomorrow, Monday. But I figured it would taste something similar to that, because it's like grape and strawberry, I think it is. Grape and berry. No. Is it grape and berry? I mean, I like cranberry juice, but yeah. Giddy. Scotty Barnes again right there. And our autograph. Oh, man. What a teaser. Luka Garza. Still a great player, though. Detroit Pistons, though. Still a nice hit. SKS. LeBron. Cade Cunningham, little foil. Donovan Mitchell. Gordon Hayward to 75. All right, guys. All right, so there you go, guys. So Luka Garza autograph, we got a Dayron Sharp. Jalen Green purple was really nice. Chris Middleton autograph, Elmer Smith. Evan Mobley at the red back. And then we got a Juwan Howard. And of course, a lot of other rookie inserts. And I think we had a handful of red backs here. Right here. So we had that Klay Thompson red back. We had a lot of rookies, actually. Tim Hardaway Jr. red back. Dylan Brooks red back. OG Anunoby red back. And yeah, there you go. So, pretty solid, guys. Remember, this is Hoops number 3. Number 4 is in the store. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Thank you.